Hello, I'm Big Mike.
Tired of living in a swamp? So was I.
That's why I moved to NYC. That's New York Colony.
New York is home to some of the most advanced candle systems, such as this one, in addition to advanced plumbing features for your plumbing needs. It is also a very diverse city, home to blacks, Dutch, and English. No Germans, sorry.
New York, the diversity.
Hello, I'm Dutch, African,
English, French,
Polish,
Portugal.
Hi, I'm a doctor. I do a lot of surgery. And I just wanted to say that New York is one of the healthiest places I've ever seen. Jamestown people died from malaria at very young ages. In New York, they don't.
Hi, I'm a doctor. Here's some stuff I learned about New York. There's a good fur trade, comfy houses, big warehouses, good gardens, and it's really fun. That's New York. You might like that. I'm a doctor.
Are you a wealthy person such as myself?
Yes.
Excellent. Have many funds?
Yeah.
Even better. Are you an investor? Much like myself and my father.
I'm a doctor.
Do you hate poor people?
Mm-hmm.
Do you hate looking at them, touching them, smelling them, or even tasting them?
I feel that.
So do I. That's why I moved to New York Colony, home of the rich, wealthy, famous, and rich. Nothing smells like poor people here, because everybody who's rich is in charge of everything, all the land.
Enticing.
And here's some testimonials.
Back in Jamestown, the only thing I feared were the Indians, the Navajo, and the Cherokee, and the Chickasaw. But now that I'm in New York, the only thing that I fear is not being here in New York. That means that I like New York.
The people are so nice.
Great for the family.
New York is the rampant child molestation.
I've never been to New York.
My favorite thing about New York is the fresh hummus. Good on my abs.
Ever since we've moved out of New York, it's been the worst experience of a lifetime.
Yes.
Yeah? He says New York Colony is the greatest colony on Earth.
That's it for now, folks. Hope you enjoyed my presentation. Come visit New York Colony today.